Hey guys, I'm Azian and welcome back to another Pokemon Shield episode. Today we're going to be getting through Route 8, and then we're going to just go from there. We'll see how Inteleon does with all of the rock and ground types. I believe they should be powerful enough to allow me to capture some things. But who knows? We'll see. Go and heal. I should also probably just do the jobs. It's so hot in the afternoon. We'll do the jobs when we get to the next area. Do I have a Golett? Don't think I do. Oops. That sucks. My bad. That's unfortunate. Curse is pretty freaking powerful. Okay, I didn't really want to use Premier Ball, but whatever. Yeah, thought so. That was a waste. That's not good. Got like no health. Fudge. Let's just get out of here. Right, I can't go that way. Fudge me. Oh, bird. Thank you. curse is probably gonna kill it. Damn it. That's fine. Sorry, Bulby. Wanted to catch you, but you didn't let me. This might kill it. Yep. Sorry. Sorry. That's not good. What the fuck? It's an Ultra Ball. That's messed up, bro. Thank you. Really, I still get hit by poison. I really don't need that. Another gauntlet. This will probably kill it. There we go. Okay. What the fuck? It's not even like... Okay, well, I guess I'm killing this one. Come on, you're in the red. This is so dumb. I just want to catch it. Oh wow, well, that was not effective. Let me catch you, you stubborn motherfucker. Farm, I guess. What the fuck is wrong with these fucking Pokemon? I can catch up to 45. Thank you. It's getting a little bit annoying there. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's the pixie plant. See, not so difficult. That was fast.
Thank you.
sake. I'm trying to get up the goddamn stairs and I can't even pass a piece of grass. Do I not have a timber? Oh. Cool. Yeah. Hello. Cat. Nice. Okay. Groschnam. I feel so bad for Snorunt. Like, I know it's an ice type, but it looks like it's always just shivering its ass off. I'm good, how are you? Good. Glad to hear. Trying to catch Pokemon and get to Church Chester, I think that's the city, to fight the ice type, I believe. Bobby. Weird that you have an Arcanine, but okay. Yeah. Nice. I don't know if I want to get the entire Pokédex. I already finished Sword. Like the campaign, but I haven't. Oops. But I don't know if I want to collect all the Pokémon. Nice. Well, good luck with that. Game just freaked out for a second there. I've definitely collected more Pokemon on Shield than Sword. Yeah, I've already played Sword, but haven't had as much luck catching Pokemon as I have on Shield. Let's get healed up. I also want to make sure. I need to buy stuff, I need to heal my Pokemon, I need to make sure that. Make sure that Inteleon gets Soak back, because I did not give it a chance to look at that. Oh, that's dumb. I don't want to know about the memories. I don't remember a move. Let's see. Water pulls. What does this do? The user shoots a torrent of water at the target and charges the target's type. Changes the target's type to water. That's kind of useless. Yeah. Let's sell first because three of those. Bug type moves. Okay. Right, I will buy. Okay, Burn Heal. I'll probably want some Ice Heals since we're in the Ice type area. Let's check our jobs. 14 minutes. I don't know if I have enough time for the gym. I can probably do the normal types. I can probably do the challenges. Normal type. I had more marbles than I thought I could. Marble type. Water type. I definitely have water type. Should look and see how many fire types I have. One, two, five, six. Okay, I think we'll stick with that for now. Alright, let's do the gym. We'll at least do the challenges today. I don't necessarily know if we'll do the fight. I only have 12 minutes left before I have to go. So. Good job. I wonder what the ice puzzle will do. Let's see what we got. Sigurd Axiomus Earth. Yeah, no. Oh, I didn't get dice. No, never mind. Move forward, they say. They're so old. Like, they're so old. He's so garbage. Okay. What? All right. What the? Are you kidding me? Jesus, so violent. What? Cloyster is considered an ice type? Okay. I know it's a water type. Not Racer Shell. The one thing that's effective towards all of my Pokemon. I was so close. Of course. Oh, come on. Oh no. Blast. I just want to go around. This is rigged. Literally. Completely forgot there's a whole nother layer. Already blind, this is not fair. Oish. Can't see for the life of me. Okay. Jesus. Okay. I'm going to save that there. Because I will definitely not have time to fight that gym leader. So, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.